Meet the good friend of the Four Debras fishing team, Darius Arbery. Las Vegas, Nevada, he was blessed to have relatives that instilled the love of the great outdoors into him at a very young age. Every weekend, for as long as he can remember, they fished during the warm winter months and went hunting during the winter. Darius turned his passion for fishing into his profession when he totally immersed himself into professional bass tournament. Bass at the young age of 25, being involved in the sport of fishing has also taught him how to market himself to sponsors who provide his living. He's been very fortunate to have the best companies in the fishing industry as partners with him, helping to achieve his childhood dream of fishing professionally. He has also thoroughly enjoyed working fishing and outdoor shows where he got an opportunity to meet a lot of young anglers. In most cases, they haven't met a professional angler of color. He enjoyed explaining to young people to pursue whatever dream they have